This was requested by Texadan Scooter. This is Bachman-Turner Overdrive. Here we go. Before he comes back in, I mean, I don't want this blocked, so let me just go ahead and pause it for a second. Let me read some comments. Not Fragile is my favorite. Wow, how good was this? Miss this music. I like how they all came together in the instrumentation. First album I ever bought. Got it when it first came out and still have it, even though it smells a little musty. Still remember my mother and father yelling at me to turn down the record player. First heard this in 74. I was 13, the heaviest thing I had ever heard as I got older. I thought it would be really cool to have that No Fragile stamp on the side of my 69 Charger. Heavy rock at its finest. Best opening track on the album. Very underrated 70s album, but it slams. My father had this album. I remember listening to it for the first time. Great band. Great song, Not Fragile, F yeah. Rock and roll will never die in my 50s, and I will always be a rocker till I die. I remember playing this on my blue plastic GE turntable. The sound was blasting out of the blue plastic speakers. Great memories. Still jammed this today as good as it was in the 70s. Uh-oh. Let's go. definitely different, definitely not what I was expecting, but I don't know, it was, it did slap. It was, I like when everything came together. It was just, I don't know. It was it just pumped you up. So, it's pretty good. Let's keep going, because I'm starting to get tired. You know, I haven't slept in 14 hours, but who cares?